What's the craziest thing you've seen here today?
I'm surprised how many people are here.
We are in Austin, Texas for South by Southwest. South by Southwest is a place where tech people go, where musicians go, and where filmmakers go to push out their creativity, to push out their product, whether it's the app you've been working night and day on, or the film that you've been pouring your heart into, or if you're a band, you desperately want to play on the stages here to get in front of the right people so you could have your moment. This place is kind of like where a lot of people go before anyone cares about their company, and they kind of have hopes that one day their company will break out, will go viral, they'll become, you know, the next big thing or change the world or make tons of money, or maybe if you're lucky, kind of do all that stuff. This is my friend Ben Parr, who is like an authority on all things startups.
We are about to have a meerkat off. We're gonna use this new app that's like the hot thing at South By this year. And it allows you to live stream with a click of a button on your smartphone. And we're gonna have a competition to see by the end of our interview who has more people watching us.
Oh, that's so weird and meta.
It's like a race three.
Okay, so Ben, what's the secret to a startup success?
Is building great communities. I mean, I wrote an entire book on this, right?
You buy your book?
Yeah.
What are you at?
I'm at 25.
I know a lot of startups here want to capture attention, so you're the guru for that. What's your advice?
I mean, I have seven pieces of advice for it. But if I had to pick one for entrepreneurs, it's the most powerful of all the triggers is acknowledgement, which is that we pay attention to the people and things that pay attention to us and provide us with validation.
That's what we call startup chic. It's less just like networking and like the very boring sense and more kind of party networking.
I've been coming here for like 5 years, and first no one cared, then some people cared, then marketers cared, then here at CNN we cared, and now like the government really cares.
That's right. We've been working really hard to bring the very top talent from across the country and integrate them as part of the President's Presidential Innovation Fellows Program. And they take on really complex challenges from an IT standpoint, from a data standpoint, and even from a business process standpoint.
All these companies are hiring, and so we have people coming here to Austin from all over the world, and we're giving them, hey, here's the reason why you could stay. Maybe come work in one of these great startups over here.
It's kind of funny to see how people are just like swarming towards entrepreneurs, and how this is kind of the pinnacle of the entrepreneur experience.